able to be?
Able.
What morphograph means able to be?
Able.
What morphograph means able to be?
Able.
What morphograph means able to be?
Able.
So what word means able to be washed? Hands up. Nicholas.
Washable.
X. Misspell. Is that a word?
Yes.
So if it's a word, we know it's made up of?
Morphographs.
And all morphographs have a?
Meaning.
What's the first morphograph in misspell? Grantley.
Miss.
Excellent. What's the next one, please, Brody?
Ben. That's spell.
Excellent. Well done. Kindness. Is kindness a word?
Yes.
If kindness is a word, we know it's made up of?
Morphographs.
And all morphographs have a?
Meaning.
Morphograph means that which is. Nicholas.
Yes.
Excellent. Write some words that you've spelled before, which are made up of multiple morphographs. Yes?
Yes.
Excellent. The first word I would like you to spell, please, is formlessness. What is it?
Formlessness.
First morphograph.
Form.
Next morphograph.
Less.
Next morphograph.
Ness.
Write it. Formlessness. Hands up when you've completed that, please. Thank you. Well done. Unhumanness. What's the word?
Unhumanness.
First morphograph is?
Un.
Next one?
Human.
Next one?
Ness.
Write it. What's the word on the board? Gemma.
Light.
Excellent, Gemma. Is light a word?
Yes.
And if it's a word, we know it's made up of?
Morphographs.
And all morphographs have a?
Meaning.
Gemma, would you like to count everyone in to spell this, please?
One, two, three.
L-I-G-H-T.